How to replace your ceramic rods. This is a DCS radiant tray with ceramic rods. There's 18 9.5-inch rods held in a radiant tray. With regular grill usage, you can expect to replace the ceramic rods about every 5 or so years. If your radiant tray is in good enough shape to function properly, you can simply switch out the old rods with new ones. First, you remove your grill grates and radiant tray from the grill. Second, place the radiant tray on a flat surface and remove the screw on either side of the end cap. Next, carefully pull the end cap up on one side. If your end cap is sticking, try using pliers carefully to remove the end cap. Once the end cap is removed, you can easily remove all the ceramic rods and replace them with new ones. Lastly, close the end cap, replace and tighten the screws, and you can replace the radiant back into your grill. Save 5% off your next order using the coupon code listed on screen.